facing very little resistance. That's why their offense looks so good in that one.
Well, I think it was a combination of things, quite honestly, but the defense didn't really offer them a challenge all night. I agree with that.
Here's Westbrook. It's hauled in by Diallo.
That's not the type of opportunity he fails to convert very often.
Cunningham looking it over. Detroit, no good that time either.
Guys, this hasn't been his quarter. I mean, he just doesn't look completely comfortable or confident.
Westbrook passes to Davis. Over Diallo. Plumlee with the rebound. Plumlee's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. Here's Smith. The teardrop falls in.
And, you know, Smith says, fuck that. I'm not going to let the defense overwhelm me. If he's close to the rim, he's going to find a way to score around good defense.
Now here's LeBron coming in off a 41-point performance last game out. Cunningham.